how do you choose an SDK to build a passport or ID card scanner? For most developers, it comes down to two things: accuracy and speed. In this video, we tested four SDK providers, including Dynamsoft, using static images, 428 passports, and 489 ID cards. The goal was to measure machine-readable zone extraction and recognition accuracy. On passports, Dynamsoft reached 91.1% accuracy, among the top results. Each image was processed in about 180 milliseconds, showing a solid balance of speed and accuracy. For ID cards, Dynamsoft hit 87.9% accuracy with an average processing time of 308 milliseconds, again delivering consistent performance. Just a quick note, these results are from our own controlled testing and public information. Real-world performance may vary depending on device, environment, and integration. If your app needs to capture MRZ data reliably, whether for border control, visitor check-in, or mobile onboarding, Dynamsoft's SDK is worth a look. For more detailed comparisons and additional test scenarios, check out our full blog post linked below. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.